So this next song is called Red, and it's the first time that I have ever openly written about my sexuality. I came out when I was 14, but I wasn't really comfortable with it until 17, 18 years old. So this song's super, super personal to me just because, you know, it really captures my journey of what it was like for me coming out as a young teenager. And now I'm happy to say that I'm in a fantastic relationship with my beautiful girlfriend, Katie, who's mad at me for saying this. She's fantastic, and she has taught me how to love myself in ways I never knew possible.
I was told that I wasn't to say anything unless I was asked about it secretly. That I should keep anything I'm feeling inside buried extra deep. Hold up, you're the one I love, and I don't wanna give it up. So let the world think bad things and call me bad names. Teach me how to run away. I need a more honest place, somewhere I can be the way. God made me 'cause she doesn't make mistakes. Show me where to put hands. I'm giving you all I am. Love me till I understand the rainbow is color. 'Cause I might be red. Mm-hmm. I might be red. Time to tell my mom and my dad what was on my mind. They were super nice, told me that I was loved no matter what my type. Hold up, you're the one I love, and I don't wanna give it up. So let the world think bad things and call me bad names.
So much. That was the first time I've ever played that song live, so that's really cool. I never thought there would be a time in my life where I would be able to perform a song like that about myself in front of a crowd of people, so that's really cool. So thank you guys for that.